Hi everyone, in this video we'll learn how to direct 3D objects in Unity. Let's start. I have three objects and these objects have collider. At this point, collider is very important. Make sure your object has a collider. Now let's create a C-grip and open the C-grip. Then create a Vector3 object and call it mouse position. Next, we create a method that returns Vector3. Inside this method, we write return CameraMain.VertToScreenPoint and it takes transform position value in parentheses. It means transforms position from vert space into screen space. After that, we create onMouseDone method. In this method, we write mousePosition equals input.mousePosition minus getMousePose. Then we create onMouseDrag method. This method is active when we drag the mouse. Inside this method, we write transformPosition equals cameraMain.SecreenToVertPoint. And inside the parentheses, inputMousePosition minus mousePosition. This means transforms a point from screen space into world space. We have finished the coding part. Let's go back to the Unity, then we add the script to our game objects. Let's test it. As you can see, I can drag and drop game objects. That's it. If you like this video, please subscribe, also leave a comment. See you in the next video.